Well, if it doesn't go, then I'll look it up.
Yeah, Doc?
She's
already, you've already nested over there.
Right.
All right, Dan. I'm with you.
But I think I mostly just it's just like really long.
I think that beta is better than my old beta.
Oh yeah?
Yeah. Not much at Cuckoo now. I think that leg swing was a little better.
Yeah, that looked way better.
Kind of pulled up in the arms a bit more. Less like, oops, sorry. Less like leg sag.
Come on.
I wanted to try his beta and then readjust it.
You changed your mind last minute.
Yeah. I think it was a little clunky. Like the reach wasn't as clean that time.
It looked like you had your left foot lower.
I was this before, mm-hmm. But I think I did this instead of this. Like, just rotate and it's right there. Mm-hmm. You don't have to actually, like, yard up.
Come on.
No, I don't like that match.
That's me, my speed is.
I'm gonna just do my jump.
Yeah, it seemed like the jump was working for you.
Yeah. I think that's a good way, but it requires a little more shoulder and fingers instead of just. Like this part of the beta, I think, is a good change. Low feet to low.
Thank you. got you.
Locked me on a bit more.
Whoa!
Yeah, it feels so much harder than that.
I think I may have
I'll just try this move.
I may have affected it.
No.
I may have installed the hard move.
You break off the jug.
It's the wind. I wouldn't doubt it that the shorts and take up them to do with it.
That felt better though. And I actually didn't
like pants feel like am I doing? I can't move properly. This is just like over grip pump.
Yeah. Okay. Could be shivering too. All right, dude, I'm with you. Nice, dude.
Yeah,
dude.
I need a little down, just brush. I don't think I'm actually retrying anything.
I got you.
The beta is just not hesitating.
Yeah.
I got
you. I'm just like, I'll leave it come down and
That's